Okay, you're doing great, but you still have a lot to learn. You have to think in three dimensions. Start focusing too much on what's in front of you, and you're gonna get hit from behind. Shunts can be evaded by swerving just before impact. Use your rear view and your ears so you don't get surprised. If you have a mine or a barge, you can use it defensively if something's coming at you. Some power-ups can be fired backward. Use reverse shunts and bolts to protect your back. Fire off a nitro backward, and it will give you huge braking force. Very useful for tight cornering. Normally you drop mines behind you, but you can also fire them forward for a short-range attack. Mastery of power-ups is key, but it's not going to take you all the way. Your car choice is important too. Think about the track, and don't forget the racing line. That's it. Now let's see what you can do.